What if I said I didn't want to die yet, and I wasn't ready?
Are you expecting to?
Always.
Ever since I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in.
I can't be that thing again.
I was never one for pretenders, and everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in.
Which one of us is really a monster?
If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies in me. From the rest, do I have to run and hide?
It's making me into something I don't want to be.
I never said that I want this. This burden came to me, and it's made its home inside.
Mark is a curse.
If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared?
It's better this way.